Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to more Delta Force. That was wrong. I should have probably said Delta Force. Cut out the more. But anyway, today's mission is Spectre. And I believe it was one of the two missions that was initially unlocked for the Indonesia campaign. The choice apparently was between Jumpstart here and Spectre. And after completing Jumpstart, we have unlocked Javelin. Now, if the flow of the missions goes as it goes, I think we do not need to finish Spectre before we, you know, head on to Javelin. Like, we can actually just completely skip past Spectre and finish the entire Indonesia campaign without, you know, ever addressing Spectre here. But since, I mean, I would like to play this level anyway, and for the sake of completeness, let's just go ahead and complete this mission as well. Yeah, Spectre mission. Penetrate the enemy's defenses at the base. Designated objective, Stokes. Huh. And retrieve a laptop computer. Execution. From your insertion point, you will proceed through your checkpoints to a position overlooking objective Stokes. Excuse me, I'm having difficulty speaking today, just like every other day. Hold position there until Alpha and Charlie teams begin diversionary measures along the eastern and western flanks of the base camp. So basically infiltrate silently and hold position until, you know, the firefight begins, and then maybe, you know, get on with the mission. Once enemy forces have been drawn off, proceed into the base and retrieve the laptop. The computer is expected to be located in the net tent serving as the command post for the camp. The mission will not be considered a success until you have acquired the computer and reached the extraction point, which is quite a hike from the objective marker here, number 4, I'm guessing. Anyhow, expected enemy forces. Now, before heading to that, what I want to say is, although they say that, you know, we have to sneak into the camp while the forces are drawn away, we'll try to do that, don't get me wrong, we will try to do that, but as things have turned out thus far, it's just that, you know, infiltration is only possible in this game where the game actually wants you to infiltrate, and I am betting that in this mission we will actually have to kill everybody, basically do the job of Alpha and Charlie teams. Bravo One alone will have to shoulder their responsibilities as well as his own. Photographs taken of the enemy camp during U2 reconnaissance overflights show several guard positions at the northern and southern entrances to the camp. Activity at the base suggests a force of approximately 20 men. Perimeter patrols expected to be light during this mission. Allied support. Alpha and Charlie teams will be inserted into position 770 meters east of the base and 580 meters southwest of the base. So, Alpha team is somewhere over here and Charlie team should be somewhere over here, I guess. Southwest, somewhere over here. They will proceed from their insertion points to the position from which they will engage in diversionary tactics while you acquire the laptop. Once you have the computer, they will cover your egress route and rendezvous with you at the extraction point. Let's hope they don't die first. Situation: the elimination of the training base has alerted the IMT to our operations in the area. Concerned that the IMT leaders may flee to an unknown base, the JFSOCC has authorized the raid on their command base in order to secure one of their laptop computers for intelligence purposes. Okay, so at this point I realize that this is actually a ladder mission and I should probably finish Javelin first, because that seems to be the proper mission to finish. So what I'll do right now is I'll go ahead and start up Javelin, and you guys won't be realizing this, but I'll just... Okay, so no matter how hard you try it...
This is King 6. Bravo, search the base. Alpha and Charlie teams provide overwatch.
Yeah, they say provide overwatch, but Bravo, Alpha and Charlie teams do not actually provide overwatch. So you just gotta, you know, do it yourself pretty much. You don't have a choice. You gotta storm the beach yourself. I mean, in its caliber, this mission is, I would probably say, it's no lesser than the Normandy invasion. Yeah, you can die. You guys can also come here. I won't be coming to you guys.
Base is alert. Bravo is compromised. neutralized.
I would like you guys to come to me instead.
Bravo, heads up. We have contact to the north. Units are attempting to reinforce.
Okay. Who? What has that got to do with me, I wonder? I wonder if there's a person over there. No, that's just the broken remains of the glass. Okay, cool. Those guys are dead. And are there any more people? Yeah, so basically, what I've decided to do after like 8 attempts at playing the same game is try and procedurally take out these people, as many people as I can. So there are some people that are heading towards me, and I'm not really going to move from this location much, because once I start moving, then it sort of becomes difficult. I want them to come to me, sort of like funneling them towards me. Even though it's not the best of strategies, it is a strategy, and if it works, it works. So, yeah. At this point in time, they have to like maneuver a lot just to try and circle me. So this is pretty much what I want for them to come to me. That is the entire, you know, fact that my strategy revolves around them coming to me instead of me going to them. Instead of me moving, having to move a lot. So, yeah. Is that a person down there? Yes, it is. You can die. So can you. And so, sir, can you. Thank you so much for coming. You shall not be missed. Now, there are people who shoot you from, you know, different places and angles. And they can be a little messy to deal with from time to time. Oh, that was nice. I just heard the empty magazine clicks for the first time, but the dry fire of the gun. There are no bullets in it, but still you pull on the trigger and the gun dry fires. You know, like fires without any bullets. And it's pretty much the first time that I heard that sound in this game. Now, where's this other guy? Somebody had been shooting at me. Yeah. There you are. A lot of it is just changing levels until... a lot of it is simply just changing levels until somebody gives. I'm going to risk moving closer to the base. Is that a person? No, that is a tree. I have not seen anybody else here, but there are definitely more people around. And I need to be cautious because, yeah. For example, there's somebody right there, hiding behind trees. Fortunately for you, trees are more than concealment in this game. And you can actually be safe by hiding behind trees. Now, some of these people, annoyingly enough, they like to go on top of the mountain and wait, like these two people over there. So you just need to be cautious when approaching them. What I'm going to do is something called the crossover. And I'm going to cross over to the other side of the road here. Of the pathway, so that people who are flanking me do not have the advantage on me. Now that they are actually in position, I'm going to give them a new position to attain. Now, this does leave me exposed, so I do not typically prefer doing this maneuver, and I'm just going to stay as far away from the enemy as possible while I am engaging in this. See, now those two people are on top of the mountains, and maybe they were just programmed to go and assault, seek out Alpha Team, or rather Charlie Team. And that is what they're trying to do, because thus far they're just randomly moving towards Charlie Team and not even addressing the root issue here, which is me. So, let's hope that the lagging gets better once I reach the top. So for some reason the game has been lagging, maybe Windows detects sticky keys. It used to be a problem. It used to be like a big problem earlier, especially when you were gaming. Back in the day, whenever you kept the shift key pressed, Windows would think that. Windows would think that one of your keys is stuck, and it would like interrupt every process, and the literal game that you're playing. Well, you guys are dead, and so can you guys be. So can you guys be. Death is not far for you guys either, I assure you. Now who's shooting at me, Amanda? And from where? Now, I don't exactly want to stand up and expose my profile too much, because that more or less, you know. Gives the enemy presents the enemy with a larger target to hit. So somebody, yeah, right there, I suppose. No, that is just here. Somebody should be over there, I suppose. I wonder if there is somebody over there. Yeah, there is. That guy died. And where else? Where else? Where else? And I wonder if these are part of the reinforcements that they were talking about. Somebody fired a sniper shot from over that side. First, what I want to do is, instead of attacking that side, I want to isolate this side and finish the people off on this side instead. There's a guy coming upstairs to meet me. To meet his maker. And he almost had his maker. Now, I wonder where the rest of these enemies are, because I can see them on the map, but I cannot see them in person. That's one of them. Is that another person? Yes, it is. Glad to see you, sir. I cannot see any more of them. I wonder if they're inside the tents. Could be. Could very well be inside the tents, you know. You never know. Let me try shooting like a grenade into it. Something burnt. Something went up in flames in there, I don't know what, but something went up in flames. And these people should be like roughly 100 meters in front of me. Yeah, they are inside the tents. So I'll leave them be. No need to disturb them. Or maybe I'll just toss in a few grenades, a few more grenades, just for, you know, good measure. And that should be enough for grenades wasted. I'll go ahead and try to take this guy out, which was a success on the first try itself. That light has also been taken care of at this point. And I suppose I am mostly free to target the enemy base. There are quite a lot of enemies here, and I want to be a little careful in approaching it, because I know that I'm all alone while doing it. Unless I want to, you know, go back and attempt to kill these guys instead. That guy instead. Yeah, there are no more people here. All the enemies are inside the base, so inside the tents, I mean. I'm not gonna attack them, I'm just gonna let them be. Now somebody is shooting at me, and I wanna approach this matter a little cautiously. Because if I don't, it's pretty easy for me to die. That is not an enemy, that is not an enemy either, no, that is just foliage. Now, who was shooting me, I wonder? Ah, you were the person who was firing all the shots.
This is Alpha, we're moving in position.
Now you guys arrive.
Ready to move out.
Now you guys arrive. Like, seriously? When I had the situation all handled, is when you guys decide that is a good time for you to arrive? Gosh, talk about slacking off. Like, When I have literally eliminated almost the entire base is when you guys decide that it is a good time for you to arrive. What were you guys doing, like smoking a cigar or something? Now, I think most of the enemies here are inside of these tents because I cannot see anybody outside apart from that. I'm just gonna explode this car as well, just to be sure. And yeah, nobody can be inside these tents here, but people can be inside those tents, so we just have to be a little careful. There's probably somebody in there as well, and the only way to find out for certain is to actually assault this place. And what the fuck are you guys doing now? Like, you guys are just standing there. Now the Charlie team is actually here, they're doing nothing but just standing there. Doing nothing, like they were doing before. Now somebody is shooting at me. I want to be a little cautious, because if I'm not, I can easily, you know, lose my life here.
I have one by the truck. One by the truck.
Where? Can you please take the guy out by the truck? That is Charlie one. Okay. Okay, and that is... Oh, you guys are actually helping. That is nice. That is very nice indeed. Now, this is the tent that I want to go into. And that is probably Charlie 2. There are probably some enemies in there, some hostiles. And I want to avoid them as much as possible. So, I'm just going to stay as far away from encountering them as... You know, humanly possible. Like that guy I saw and I shot. I took the shot and I killed him. Oh! That was you. I'm sorry. Thank you so much, Alpha or Charlie or whoever it was. I'm not sure anymore at this point. But yeah, there should be another person inside that tent over there. I'm not really gonna bother with them because my primary objective is inside this tent. I do not think anybody else is there. So this tent is the one that we need to be careful of. There should be somebody inside this tent, but yeah, that's not our objective. We can safely go ahead and steal the laptop computer that we came here for. Alright, Alpha 2, let's go
package
ahead.
Package secured. Proceeding to extraction point.
Let's go ahead and
extract. Blackwood to Bravo. Move to primary extraction point. We'll meet you there.
There's another person over here. Like, quite far away, isn't he? This is also, of course, empty. Nothing there. So, finally, after quite a lot of tries, this mission was successful, and it turns out that the best strategy was just a full frontal assault, like, a purely Call of Duty-fashioned assault that turned out to be successful. And it wasn't until that I actually was successful with the capturing the base that these two people actually came in to help, because I don't know whether it's
true. Bravo, this is Black Widow. We are approaching your position.
I'm pretty sure that I did not show it this time around, but I had to wait for quite a long time. The previous time around that I tried playing this game, I had to wait for quite a long time. I think I waited for around 10 minutes or so, but these guys were no show. And now that I'm actually successful with the mission, these guys show up immediately. I mean, there's one guy left inside the base who, I don't know why, you know, that guy's still sticking to the base, but, anyway. He'll do what he thinks is best. I wonder whether that is Alpha 2 is here, Charlie 2 is here, and, where's the other guy? Should be somewhere here. Alpha 2, Charlie 2, and... Right here. Alpha 2, Charlie 2. Where's the fourth guy? Not here, it would seem. Anyway, let's just, you know, assume that everybody has safely extracted. And let's finish this mission, finally. Glad to see that I actually did record it happening. Number of kills 37, even though they said that the amount of enemy personnel located inside the base was somewhere around 20. So considering the two other people that these guys killed and the one that was spared in the end, it was a total of 40 soldiers and not 20. So yeah, I mean, their intelligence is, turns out their intelligence isn't the most reliable. But the acquisition of the IMT computer will significantly advance the intelligence about IMT operations. Initial analysis of the data contained in the computer suggests that the IMT is planning a bombing in a village north of the city of Samarinda and may even be planning an assassination attempt against the president of Indonesia. Your excellent work on this mission has assured that we will be in a position to stop these plans. Continue. Thank you so much. And whoa, that unlocked two whole new missions. So I suppose we did have to actually finish Spectre. So I suppose Spectre, like the Jumpstart gave us a lead on one of their operations, while Spectre gave us a lead on two other operations. So yeah, I suppose I was wrong about being able to completely skip either Jumpstart or Spectre to finish the Indonesia campaign. But yeah, when you put that much effort into level design and stuff, creating an actual open world, I suppose you do want players to, you know, play it compulsorily. But anyhow, at any rate, this actually took me quite a while. I've been playing this same mission for the past 2 hours now, and when I get this finally as a success, I will take it. So the next time we arrive, and sorry for the confusion earlier, but the next time we arrive, we will be targeting Javelin. Until then, thank you for tuning in today. Take care. Farewell, fellow things.